1938. A world governed by uncertainty, time of new ideals, the constant threat of a new world war, and with a rampaging Imperial Japanese war machine marching steadily south, 200 men on Port Kembla's Wharf south of Sydney refused to load pig iron on one ship, the Dalfram. Destined for Japan, pig iron, better known as scrap iron, was being used to make munitions and bombs in a hostile takeover of China's capital city, Nanking. Fearing Australia would be next, and at a great personal cost to themselves, the men and their families continued to strike for 11 weeks, refusing to load any further war materials. But one man stood in their way, and he was known forever as Pig Iron Bob.